To add a direct mail mailing list signup form to your EverWeb website, please follow these instructions. First, open your direct mail project. If you do not already have a mailing list set up, please set one up by clicking on the New Group button and adding a new group. Next, click on the Subscribe Form button. The image on the left is a preview of the Subscribe Form. You can change the appearance of the form, for example, by adding a logo or changing the colors. You can also change the form name and add a description to the form. By default, the form fields that will appear are the first name, last name, and email. You can add more fields if you want by clicking on the plus button and then choosing the type of field you want to add. If you ever want to delete one of the fields, just highlight it and click on the minus button. There are also some more advanced options that you can configure for your mailing list by clicking on the Options tab. We will not get into these options in this tutorial, but if you are interested, you can check out the support section on the Direct Mail website, where you will find some extremely helpful resources on using this application. When you are done with your form, you can click on the Create Form button. The form window will close, but we will need to reopen it. Now click on the Add Form to Website drop-down menu, and then select Embed on Website. You can modify the form if you want, using the options given. For example, you can opt for a smaller version of the contact form. When you are done, copy the code that is highlighted. Now we're going to drag and drop an HTML snippet onto the page that you want to display the signup form on. Paste the code in the HTML code box. Your signup form will appear, and you can publish your site and begin collecting email addresses. When a user signs up, they will receive a confirmation email, and once they confirm their subscription, their information will appear in your mailing list in direct mail.